cheerful around here.
Cheerful? Did you hear that? Cheerful? Why, we haven't been cheerful since we met the Wizard of Woe.
The Wizard of Woe? Who's he?
The Wizard of Woe is a very powerful wizard. He put a curse on us so we'd always be gloomy and look on the bad side of everything.
But that's terrible. Why did he do that?
Who knows?
I think it makes him feel good when people are miserable.
That's why we're called the Miserables, because we're always so miserable.
How long does the curse last?
Forever. The summons makes laugh at the bright side of things.
The trouble is, anyone who shows up here to try to make us laugh on the bright side gets caught by the wizard and ends up just as miserable as we are.
Before they even have a chance to kill her or anything.
Yes, so you better get away from here as quickly as you can. The wizard usually visits us around this time of day, and you don't want to get caught. Oh no, it's too late. Here he comes.
Quick, hide.
Touch your depressed.
Thank you. Thank you. progression from junior kindergarten to grade four, and I'm sure you'll appreciate that too, that all the hard work that went into it. I'd like to have a nice clap for this group of grade fours on the stage.
Their best, and I'm sure you entertain. entertain you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy our concert. Now, on with the show.
There she is. Meanwhile, the duck, cat, and turkey stood around and amused themselves.
I'm so glad I'm not a bird.
Why?
Despite their scrapes and scars.